Hey everybody, sorry for the wait. This is finally my first vlog that I'm doing for my boxing event that I had in Victoria. I think it was around June 26th. So a quick little summary of how all this began. I live in San Antonio and I was just chilling, scrolling Facebook, and then I see my cousin Rashi on like a little flyer or whatever, like for boxing or whatever, right? So I'm looking at it or whatever, and then it says in Victoria, Texas, and stuff like that. So I was like, oh shoot. And then I'm reading, something about $1,000 come up, right? So I was like, I said, I beat up people for less than that, so might as well do it, right? But I was like, damn, I was like, but I'm like 172, right? And my cousin around the same size. So I was like, damn. I was like, I don't want to do it because what if I end up matching up against him? I hate to have to beat up my cousin, right? So I was like, so I was like, damn, I don't want to do it, right? So long story short, I had a little incident happen. I want to say like a couple days before, because this was like 2 weeks ahead of time that I saw my cousin on the flyer. And so I kind of let it go. And then like a few days before, I was like, I got in an incident, ended up beating somebody up or whatever. Whatever. So I was hype. I was like, all right, I might as well do it. So I started it up, reached out to him, was like, hey, I'm doing this and that. So I'm on Facebook hyping myself up. I'll try to put some screenshots and stuff in the video of what I was doing. I was talking to the dude who was throwing the fight and stuff. And you know, I'm talking cash shit on Facebook, all this other stuff, you know, hyping myself up. And I'll have all the links to the rest of the videos or whatever. So, I didn't do any training before the fight. What else? I mean, it was just off my natural abilities or whatever. So hope y'all enjoy. This is all y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel. Y'all see I already have some workout videos on there. I'm getting back into that as well. And you know, just enjoy everything, and I have the links to the rest of the videos, and I hope to keep them coming. Y'all enjoy. What's up? Oh shit, it's a rock. I almost tripped over. But yeah, what's up? Roger Warren here. This is my first little start, the little vlog I'm gonna do for everything leading up until my exhibition or whatever they want to call it tomorrow in Victoria, Texas. Right now, I'm in San Antonio, Texas. That's where I live. This is where I've been for the past, I think, probably about 6 years. But yeah, Victoria is my hometown. That is my city. No matter how far and how long I'm away, it always will be my city. So yeah, I'm just getting ready. Right now, I'm chilling at the moment, washing some clothes. Cause I'll be leaving for Victoria probably tonight. Just making sure everything is real clean. I'll be going to get a haircut soon. You know, I gotta look good for everything. People who know me know I gotta look good. I might buy a couple things today for the fight, or if I go out, you know, whatever. So, yeah, quick little rundown. Y'all stay tuned. All right, so while I'm washing my clothes or whatever, just to help me stay in my little zone or whatever, I'll be watching some Gervonta Davis, some fights or whatever from him. Watching it on my PS4 real quick. You can see my pride and joy right here. K's in Dallas, that's my son. You know, gotta do it right. That is my pride and joy. That is my baby. That's my big boy. It's my little Justin Timberlake. So, yeah, I'm gonna get on YouTube, get some of this Gervonta Davis, you know, highlights and stuff, you know, cause he also has a fight Saturday too. So if I could catch it after my fight,
That'd be exciting for me to watch him. He's my favorite fighter right now. Floyd is probably my favorite fight of all time, because that's just who was on top and he looked like he's the best. And I just like how cocky he is, stuff like that, because I'm cocky myself and he backs it up. That's another thing about being cocky. You really don't prove nothing if you cocky and you don't win. So yeah, but another boxer that I patted my game after is Roy Jones Jr. I just like how he, you know, just basically toy with his opponent, want him to hit him, and then as soon as you fall for it, he'll just knock you out. So yep. Oh, look, they said they got a Devontae Davis weigh-in, so that's probably what I'm about to look at right now. Fast forward this a little bit.
Georgia, as it plays host to a monster boxing event, Showtime pay-per-view, as Gervonta Tank Davis takes on El Azteca Mario Barrios. Hello, everyone. My name is Luke Thomas. That's Brian Campbell. We are the host.
Fast forward some of this.
Knockout. He is the reigning WBA super lightweight champion of the world, Mario El Azteca Barrios. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we invite the challenger up to the stage at this time from Baltimore and now proudly representing his adopted home of Atlanta, Georgia. He is the challenger. He is undefeated, 24-0, 23 big wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the three-time two-division world champion, the undefeated Gervonta Davis. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to bring our fighters to the scale at this time. It's for the WBA Super Lightweight World Title. The weight limit is a strict 140 pounds. First to the scale, once again, the defending champion, making his second defense of the title, the undefeated WBA Super Lightweight Champion of the World, El Azteca Mario Barrios. £139.5 for the defending champion. And now, ladies and gentlemen, up to the scale at this time, once again, the challenger. He'll be seeking his third division world title. He is the current super featherweight and lightweight champion of the world, the undefeated Gervonta Tank Davis. 139.75 pounds. 139.75 pounds for Tank Davis.
Yeah, so I'm ready to do my first little weigh-in and stuff tomorrow. I'm excited. Not nervous at all.
Nos olvidamos de ustedes. Pensaron que no íbamos a volver. A que no adivina, adivina. ¿Quién regresó? Este es el nuevo reventón de los Cumbia Kings. A ver todos, agarren su pareja bien apretaditos y canten con nosotros. Cumbia Kings. Jare, 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 ho. Jare, 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 ho.
Money on my head, right? price went up again. Heard what they said, I'm gonna step on them. We just caught an eye, put them in the sky. Look what I done did, I done sinned again. It's the Taliban, something like the Klan. If I can't step on them, step on all they friends. No, I'm not playing really with the Kobe Bryant when I shoot straight out the gym. Straight out the gym. Shoot straight out the gym. Money on my head, price went up again. Heard what they said, I'm gonna spend again.
Yeah, good morning. Y'all know what today is. June 26th. I'm on my way to Victoria, Texas to put it down. I'm on the road. So yeah, it's 8:45. I should make it down there, you know, before 11. But yeah, I'm ready. Ready as ready can be. Go down here, shoot a little podcast with my cousin Eddie Zuniga. He'll be getting everything right, you know, pre-fight stuff, weigh-ins, all this other stuff, you know. We'll have some content going on our channel, so you better be on the lookout for that. And y'all just get ready for a show. I'll probably stop and get something to eat when I get down there, because I'm excited or whatever. So y'all stay tuned. Where the podcast gonna happen? Yo, what's up with it? Got you on the sub. What's up? Hey, say name, man. What you about to do?
What to do? What's up, man? It's your boy Eddie coming through.
Right.
How's that ride, man?
Right.
Okay, go ahead and hit it. Let me know when we're on, okay? Just give me a signal. Mm-hmm. All right, man. You ready?
Oh, yeah, always.
If you're out there watching this and you can hear us, can you let us know? Let me know when someone says yes or no on that. Can they hear us?
No one's on here.
Alright, we're about to start. Here we go. We got a whole intro and everything.
Oh yeah, I could go live on mine too. Exactly. That's what I want, all that shit.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And get y'all coming out and shit. Uh-huh. And whatever happens, happens. But bro, what's your fucking plan for tonight, bro? I mean, What you got going on, man? Okay, so like this big motherfucker, like bro, this is what I wanted to tell you. Hey, bro, what I wanted to tell you was like, because bro, 2 minutes is a long time, and you might get tired, right?
Uh-huh.
But like, there's this thing where like, okay, like for instance, right, you don't punch hard, like you just like barely tap them, right?
Yeah, feel them out.
No, this is the whole time, like you're just like barely throwing them, right? Uh-huh. Still moving, barely throwing them. But then when you see an opening,
well, yeah,
then you boom,
right,
and then come back to slow. You know what I mean? So just so you don't go out there and try every haymaker.
I don't fight like that. Okay. I don't fight like that. So what I do is, I get out there first, right? I'm seeing how you're gonna be. So I'm thinking, since he's bigger than me, I'm thinking he's gonna try to rush me. So you try to rush me, I'm gonna move. I'm gonna eye.
You ain't gonna post it, are you?
Nah, this will be way after the
fight. So it's like this, right? So uh-huh. I'm on you right here, right? Uh-huh. Okay, I'm hitting you, boom, uh-huh. boom, boom, right? And then you know you're trying to push me off. Uh-huh. Okay, but I'm coming back, right? Right. I'm a little stronger than you, right? Uh-huh. I got you standing up. Uh-huh. Okay, now hit me twice right here, boom, boom, one, no, boom, boom, right now I'm gonna block this, right? Now your third one, instead of you hitting me the third one, your third one comes up. Right. Boom. Mm-hmm. And leave this hand up all the time because I can only react to this one, right?
Right.
So then you're right here. It's like this, watch. Boom, right? Mm-hmm. Boom, he's still on me. Boom. Now mm-hmm. we're up, okay? Mm-hmm. And then now you can go like now again, right? Mm-hmm. He thinks you're going twice. Boom, mm-hmm. once. And then you see it coming, boom, boom. Right. See, now instead of doing it twice, you go one. Yes. Okay, and now.
Leaving Walmart. I went and got some gum a while ago. About to do this weigh-in. I do this, you know, face-off, stare-off, shit like that.
From Victoria, Texas, weighs in at 159.5 pounds. Adam Gonzalez from El Centro, Texas, weighs in at 189.7 pounds.
These next couple clips will have some of my family and friends that were in attendance. I want to appreciate y'all for coming and showing y'all support. You'll see my mama. You'll see my Aunt Sharon. You'll see my friend Kenny. You'll see my friend Charles. You'll see my cousins in there. Britton, Brandon. These are people that's been around me for many years. And I love them dearly, all of them. And I'm just glad that they was able to be there to show their support. And you never know, I might end up doing something like this ever another time. Never know. See a brief little clip from the fight. If you want to see the rest of that fight, click the link down below. It's gonna be on my other channel. I mean, not my other channel, the other video on my channel or whatever, and y'all enjoy that. So for right now, I had to give you that little quick little clip so y'all can have something to look forward to.
It's my first fight.
It's like a nickname.
I really was dropping him in the first round, but they wouldn't let me get him. So we went all three. First little one. That's it. I did better. That's it.
Okay, so now we're at the end of my first vlog. I'm still getting used to doing all this other stuff. So as I get my plan together, the quality will get better. The presentation will get better. And everything will get better. I will have something out there for everybody. I'm going to start recording when I play 2K, Madden, and stuff like that, doing tips and things like that or whatever, because I also make money on this thing called Players Lounge too, and to help people get better or earn a little extra money. I'll be making videos for that. Of course, I'm doing my workout videos. And I'm also going to start another channel for, you know, to let people know certain ways that I think. Certain philosophies that I have, how to keep a positive attitude, and, you know, just all around good advice. And so look forward to that as well. I'll see y'all soon.